The Internet of Things is technology that connects physical objects to the Internet so you can control them remotely. To help foster this technology in Korea, a local conglomerate recently opened a domestic IoT research center. Won Ji-on has his report.
The moment you walk through the door, the lights and the TV automatically turn on. You can even feed the dog while you're out using a smartphone app. All of these amazing tasks were made possible through a growing technology called the Internet of Things. IoT allows you to remotely activate and use different types of appliances and technology through the Internet. But testing this technology could be a major hassle for many Korean firms.
Before commercializing any of our IoT products, we must get them certified at IoT testing centers. It's quite inconvenient because it requires traveling abroad.
And that's why Korea's third-largest mobile carrier, LG Uplus, decided to step in. Recently, it invested more than $1.3 million to open a research center for IoT in the city of Daejeon. The center offers free research and testing for Korean SMEs to improve Korea's IoT sector.
IoT research and development can put a lot of financial burden on smaller firms because testing is expensive. We are now providing these tools for free to help mobilize IoT products and services in Korea.
LG said it will certify prototypes that meet the company's IoT standards. Its goal is to attract up to 500 local firms to use the center by 2020. Won Ji-hyun, Arirang News.